Let's see. Hum. Predator. Yeah. Wait, what? Oh my god, I can only have one of them activated at once. Death threat. Yeah, whatever, I'll go for critical strike. Seems useful to me. Where was that coming from?
Get back here! Oh, not you! Have some mercy, Ranger! Don't leave me like this!
What has happened here? Dominate him, and you will have the truth.
Cut me! She's picking us off! One by one!
Vat beasts come hundred strong.
Get out here and show yourself!
Pit to peak, enslave Vidar rivers and trees.
Okay.
No.
I take it this is the work of Khan.
This is the forest of Khanan, and she will protect it with the full power of nature.
I hope I'm going the right way. I don't want to get fucking trapped inside of a tree.
By death as much as life.
The two are bound together. That is Khanan.
What are the orcs doing here?
They are doing Sauron's work.
Huh.
You walked into. You'll never make it out of here alive. Or did. Or whatever you are.
I'm both.
What is she? The Caragors? The ghouls?
She's all of it.
Feed, you will feed a thousand mouths.
Why do these beasts not attack us?
They hear her song. They are part of her as she is part of them. Yet they will defend.
So if we attack them.
She's watching us.
No. She's drawing us in.
Oh. Ha ha ha!
Miss Khanan has been busy.
That was very dangerous. I could have fucked myself there.
Cut me loose, Tark. We'll fight our way out and then settle our differences. In here, we're just boomed.
I found it! The tree! She's the tree!
Spirit of Khanan is tree and beast, fang and claw, root and spear.
Well, that wasn't there before.
No, that tree was not there before. I'm pretty sure I would have noticed that tree. I mean, then again, I've missed some pretty obvious shit before, so.
Change it, and unlike this fleshling. Where is your rot? Your buddings?
What?
Do you grow? Do you wither?
What?
No.
What?
A life worthless beast are you, but no, for you die and die, not lifeless, but deathless, a flesh-haunted thing.
Talia, we cannot defeat her.
What would you suggest I do?
Throw down your sword and kneel.
I will not kneel to this thing.
Ah! There's more of them, aren't there? Oh, yeah, there totally are more of them.
Come, deathless wife, bring you to rot and ruin wastes of Mordor.
Aha! Ow!
Keeper of the world! Conan!
Oh, oops! I fucked up. Elemental Graug? Oh my god. Ouchie! God, he throws that hard. Well, I'm trying not to make you bleed. I mean, I don't want to murder you, but you're making me. Ow! Whoa, that was really fucking close. Whoa! Ow. Okay, now I'm on fire. I am now on fire. Oh, good lord. Oh, no. Oh, I died. Oh, I'm... Well... I live! Barely! Ouch! Okay, right in the face. Alright, run, 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 run! Oh my god. Whoa there. Shit. Holy crap, I managed to press that just in time. And I hit her in the eye. Hit it in the eye, because she basically is the forest from what I understand. So hitting that thing did... Oh, God, no.
I take it this is also nature, in all its fury. Can you tell it to stop? One does not reason with the wind.
Shit, I need more elf shot.
We burn with you, and return will we.
Come on!
Die alone, we.
Oh, wait, what?
There's two misguided scions. We all die together.
What? Who said you were gonna die alone?
Fire to forest, fire to trees. Your ash will feed.
Ouch. Ah! Just barely. Holy shit, I hit it in the eye. Hi there. Oh. I thought it was gonna crash on me.
Well, it seems this Conan isn't as powerful.
Like, all you did was shoot vegetation, dude.
Unleashed to rise and rise again. In a hole go you.
What have we unleashed?
The cry of the forests. The scream of the rivers.
Great spirit of Karna.
Cease all cry and clamor. You have woken Torgoroth. Cracked and creviced until now. I opened the Dark Lord. He stokes its flames. Forges cage like kindling for shattering fire to come.
Uh-huh.
Burn you. Burn we. A fire for all it will be.
What? Have we awoken?
Undeath!
What?
Ringmaker, your forge sings. A crack across the land. Fire woken by a cold metal ring.
We hear your call. Allow us to help.
Yes, you will. You. A deathless beast. You. A flesh-haunted thing.
We will find Torgoroth.
Whatever it is.
Go now. Your Balrog waits.
Wait, what? Balrog?
He rises in Doomshadow. Fight till death and rise again, you will fight.
You want me to fight a Balrog?
Soon. Death will defeat undead.
Hey, I didn't fully agree. I did not know that I was fighting a Balrog. Well. This. Yeah. I am scared.
It seems this ring has woken more than Sauron.
Yes, we must go to Gorgoroth and deal with this Balrog.
I should probably at least try to save you. Oh, let's see. Predator. Combat Mighty Reversal? Successful sword strikes. Fucking, I can only have one of those activated at once. That's insane. I don't know why they would do that. Savage Ice. I'll just get that. Krimp, rage mind. You see, that sounds very mad. Granted, I would be too if someone just grabbed my face. So there's an eye over there. I'm gonna go. Whoa, leave me alone. Good sir, I'd have no quarrel with you. I wish not to fight. Come on. There we go. Now I have all of it. Go forge the army. Ah.
I smell some delicious man flesh.
Oh, do you really? Well, oh shit. Is this a oh shit, it's an actual
Machine
tracker?
You're ready to try and
dude. Okay. This dude is weird.
You're too weak. Got you, you feel this? Kill!
Ow! Okay, shit. I don't understand why it forced me to kill him. But whatever. Yay. Him so hard that he flipped over. There we go. How long have I been recording anyway? It's been about an hour, so I'm gonna end this video here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please comment with feedback, like if you enjoyed, and subscribe if you'd like to see more. Engine's here. Signing off.